To answer your question, the garage is over here. And it is open.
And open. Hello. Shut up. Shut up, Steve. Can we lock ourselves in?
So maybe there's more this way. Ah!
Oh, I have the perfect idea. Hold on. I know exactly how to get them to...
What, take the boy's plane, trap him in there, and then honk?
Come, hurry! Dang it!
Sorry, I got you. Grab it and honk. You gotta hold it, man.
Quick! Are you
trapping
me in there too?
It's okay. I'll finish it.
I don't think you can.
I shall.
Oh, they're not actually trapped in here. Thank you for letting me out.
Well, there is more this way.
Is this a toothbrush?
No.
It's
like a roll. There's not more this way.
Oh, there's the toothbrush. Who threw out this perfectly good toothbrush?
All right. Get it in there. Oh, they took back the loo paper. Ah, put it in there. Yay, we did it. That was it. So, I guess we head towards that gate. The fire mood.
No, I was gonna say the TV person. So,
oh, that would be funny. Which way do we wanna go? This way? Okay.
I wanna see what was over here.
Okay.
There's a gate. There's more? Jesus, does this head all the way? went back to the farm?
Yeah, it circles around.
That's cool. Oh, I can't mess with it. That's fantastic.
That's neat. Now let's go back.
Okay. Also, come on. You can't expect us to go through an entire episode of that.
Oh, no, this game is nothing but dicking around. I want to go back so I can explore the other side, too.
Probably the next area, I'm guessing.
I don't know. I haven't seen any gameplay outside of what we've done.
I haven't seen much gameplay at all. Outside of, like, the farmer. Oh. Can I just go through, or do I actually have to, like...
Wait, I got it. I got his paper. I ran off with his paper.
You got his papers, please?
And I got his paper wet. Hell yeah. Oh. I'm taking your bra, bitch. No, give me your bra. Why'd you just drop it on the ground like that?
I'm not your bra, dude.
I'm not your bra, bra.
I'm not your bra. I'm not your bra, dude. Just wondering, like, why did you keep falling? You suck. You suck. You like wet socks.
Oh, okay, awesome. Make someone break the fancy vase. Help the woman dress up the bust.
Make the man spit out his tea, get dressed up with a ribbon. Make the man go barefoot, do the washing, a bra, a pair of socks, a slipper, and a bar of soap.
Okay.
Wait, what? Hey, dude, that's not yours.
Okay. You see what I'm about to do? Come on, put the ribbon on me. Make me look cute. Oh. Okay, come on.
Oh. I gotta get both socks.
Yo.
Okay, but I have found a secret.
Oh no, you know what?
I have found a secret.
Oh, you can hear the puppies in the background.
So, I made a paladin, right? And I accidentally broke the oath. And there's a secret subclass. You can get the Oathbreaker subclass if you actually...
All right. Stop messing with her so she puts the bow on me. Because after she's done, it'll knock off one of the things on our list.
Yeah, sorry, I messed up the squirrel.
All right. Put it on me, Big Mama.
And then as soon as she does, just honk.
I look fabulous. Oh, there's the bar of soap.
We have to somehow
get
across. She locked us in. This soap is slippery. Yeah, she locked us in.
You can't get me down here, can you?
Oh, there's our way through. Quickly go.
Wait, I got it. Okay.
Oh, come on, he threw the dang soap. It slid.
Yeah, no, he took it from... He took it from me. Okay, so when he takes a... No, stay over there. Oh. I was gonna say, when he takes a sip of his tea, that's when we could strike the bell. Alright. You should be good to go. What else do we have to do?
We gotta make him barefoot. Make him spit out his tea.
Make the lady break the fancy vase.
Yeah, help the woman dress up the bust. I thought it was something that... Wasn't there to get dressed with the ribbon?
Yeah, but it's already done.
Oh yeah, I'm blind.
There we go.
Yeah, you should be able to grab it. Oh.
Okay. Hurry. All right,
that's three. Now we just need a bar of soap and...
Do you want to go in there and find the soap?
Soap's like all
somewhere. I'll hold this. You just go find the soap.
Was it back here?
I don't know. There it is!
Yeah, it's right there.
Okay, head towards the other entrance. I'm gonna...
Yeah, we did the washing up.
Hell yeah. So now, gotta make the guy go barefoot. Make him spit up his tea, which I have an idea.
Yeah, you said something to do with the bell. I'll do that here in a moment.
I was gonna go in and do it.
Oh, no, I was gonna say, I think the bell has something to do with the vase as well, because it has a hammer attached to it. So my guess is to set the vase there. I knocked his tea out of his hand. She's so fixated on that damn gate. Oh, we had a chance to make him go barefoot. He finally switched feet. Well, so you ruined my plan. The base over there.
Cause watch.
I see. Poor fancy base.
Okay. And then I'm gonna wait here until he Just change his feet. Go back to your newspaper. Exchange those feeties. Come on, change them feeties. No, it should still be crossed out whether he takes it or not.